This little piece of hardware can make you go panic anytime. If it is unreadable by smartphone, camera or your computer, then it is obvious to get panic because it contains all of your documents, photos or videos or whatever data you have saved, but it is unreadable by your device. So watch this video till end and I will show you how you can repair corrupt SD card without losing data, or you may lose data in some cases. So the first thing is to check what kind of card reader you are using. If you are using this kind of card reader, then make sure it is not locked. You can swipe down this button up or down and check if the card is readable by your device or not. And if it is not readable by your laptop or desktop, whatever you are using, then you should change the card reader. Try another card reader on another device. Try to use the different card reader, different computer or different smartphone and check if the card reader is working or not. Insert the SD card on different card reader and different laptop and check if it is being detected or not. If you are getting some message, even the error message, then that is a good sign. So you have to check if it is being detected or not. And if it is not getting detected even with different card reader and different device, then see if the card reader pins have some black dots or black spot on it. If you find some kind of black spot on these pins, then you have to clear it out. You can take a toothpick and just clear out all those black dots or black spots from the pin. You need to gently rub that toothpick or any other things on these pins so that you can clear all those black spots. If you haven't used your SD card from a long time, then this is a common problem. You will get a black spot on those pins. And you should not do this kind of horizontal cleaning, just go up and down on these pins. And if toothpick doesn't work, you can use a sharp object. Not this one at all. Don't try to use this kind of tool on your SD card. You can use tip of knife or scissor or any sharp object to clear out those black spots or black dots. So you have to clear out these pins anyhow. And after that, connect it to your computer. I would recommend to go with Windows. So if it is being detected even with some error message, then just go to File Explorer and open this PC and check if you are getting your card information with how much storage is left there, or you are just getting some kind of icon there, this kind of icon. Don't worry, in both cases I will help you to fix this issue. So first thing you should do is press Windows plus R key together on your keyboard and type there diskmgmt.msc, then hit OK. And check if your SD card is listed here or not. And if you are seeing an icon on the File Explorer but the card is listed here, then your card could be repaired. So anyhow, you have to check if your SD card is listed in the disk management window. Or even if it is showing as unallocated, then that's a good sign. Now just go to search and type there CMD. Right click on it and click on Run as Administrator. And you will get command prompt as admin. Now before proceeding further, you have to check what is the card literal for your SD card. Just go to File Explorer and check the letter. It may be D, E, F, G, H, anything. So you have to remember the card letter. Now type here chkdsk space forward slash F, then space your SD card letter, which is D in my case, then colon, hit enter on your keyboard. And this will take some time. If there is some issue with your SD card, chkdsk will try to fix the error with your SD card. Just wait and let it complete. After that, you can check if the SD card is working or not. And if it is working fine, then good. You won't lose your data from the SD card and you can use SD card wherever you want. And you would be able to copy, paste or delete or do any operation with your SD card. And if the disk checker doesn't work, I mean you can't get into your SD card, then you can try to change the letter of your SD card. Go to disk management, right click on your SD card and click on change drive letter. And here click on change. Now choose a different letter for your SD card and click OK, hit yes, and after that check if your SD card is working or not. And if it is not working, then you have to format your SD card. Right click on it and then click on format. Formatting your SD card will delete everything. But if the card works, we can try to recover data using third-party softwares. So you have to format your SD card. But if the format doesn't work this way, then you can try to use command prompt. Open the command prompt as admin. And now type disk part. Hit enter on your keyboard. Then type list disk. Hit enter. Here you have to find your card by its capacity, I mean storage capacity. Mine is 30 GB, which is showing 29 GB here, so the disk is 2. You have to find your SD card by its storage capacity. So the disk is 2 in my case, it may be different in your case. Now type there select disk, then disk number, which is 2 in my case, it would be different in your case. Type there clean and hit enter. So it will clean your SD card. Now type create space partition space primary. Hit enter. Now we need to format the SD card by typing format space fs is equal to FAT32 then space quick. You can use NTFS instead of FAT32 if you want. You can try both and check. After that, it will complete the format. Type there active, hit enter, then assign a letter by typing assign, hit enter. Now your card would be formatted completely. And at this point, exit out this CMD and check if your card is working or not. And if your SD card is being detected on Windows PC, then these steps would help you to repair your SD card. Now there may be a different situation after inserting your card in Windows PC that you are getting this kind of icon without any information about your SD card. And if you are getting this kind of icon, that means you have unallocated space in your SD card. So you won't be able to use your SD card, you won't be able to copy, paste or do any operation, and even you are going to lose data from the SD card. So if you are seeing icon only, then press Windows plus R key together on your keyboard and type there diskmgmt.msc like we did before to open disk management. And here you won't find your SD card listed in the disk management window. So you need to scroll down here or expand this disk management windows. And you would find your SD card listed here, that is unallocated. So your SD card has unallocated space. Now right click on it and then click new simple volume. Just follow on screen instruction. Just hit next and next, or you can change the letter if you want. Also you can name your SD card, or you can change the file system type from FAT32 to NTFS, or you can simply name your SD card whatever you like and just hit next and finish. And it will allocate memory to your SD card. At this point, your SD card would be detected by Windows and you will get your SD card listed here. Now try to check if the SD card is working. In the most cases, it would work. And after formatting the SD card, you would lose all of your data. You can try to use third-party software like Requa or any other software to recover your deleted photos or videos. I personally use Requa. It is free but takes time, but it really works. So these were few methods to fix corrupt SD card, but if it is not being detected even after cleaning the pins, then there are some physical issue with your SD card. Now repeat after me, goodbye my SD card with my memories. And that's all for this video guys, hope this helped. If so, hit the like button and don't forget to subscribe. Also press the bell icon to get notified about new videos and I will see you in my next video.